All right. Here's a little tune I just finished up. It took a lot of trial and error, but it's a tune I promised myself I would write during my recuperation and my isolation. But now that I'm back out in the world, feeling pretty good, I thought I'd get this thing done and play it for you. It's called Have a Little Setback. I have a little setback, been a little down. Gotta stay home, can't go to town. The doctor said that he could make me whole if I take all my pills and just lay low. And it's hi-ho, nowhere to go. Turn on the tube and dig a little hole in the old green couch with the shades all down. Spend a couple of weeks with my feet off the ground. Now TV land has got me hooked. It's a lot more fun than reading a book. Old Perry Mason and Marshall Dillon keeping the peace and locking up the villains. And it's hey, oh, oh, what a show. Those television ads in the daytime glow with promises they can't deliver. Lose a bunch of weight and pump up your liver. But if you've got mesothelioma, just call us on the phone. We're right here in Arizona with lawyers on the line. Call 1-800-BED-DRUGS, stairlift rides and walk-in bathtubs, and a lot more stuff for keeping you alive. Whoa, stop me now, I'm having too much fun. Going to get out my yo-yo and chew some gum. Sleep late, then head to the kitchen. Fry me some eggs and a side of bacon. And it's hey, ho, here we go. Back to the couch with the old remote. It's a brand new day, so what'll it be? A twilight zone and a fresh cup of tea. Well, here it comes, a big surprise. That pelvic mesh never fit quite right. So call the number on the screen and do it before your nuts turn green. And it's hey, ho, ho, what a scene. They're selling something called Libazine. In 30 days it'll trim your thighs and return your boobs to the perfect size. But if you've got mesothelioma, just call us on the phone. We're right here in Arizona with the lawyers on the line. Call 1-800-BAD-DRUGS, stairlift rides and walk-in bathtubs, and a lot more stuff for keeping you alive. Call 1-800-BAD-DRUGS, stairlift rides and walk-in bathtubs, and a lot more stuff for keeping you alive. There you go.